Are you considering retiring prior to the age of 65? One of the biggest concerns that my clients have is what their health insurance will cost prior to Medicare eligibility. If you retire prior to age 65 and don't have access to a healthcare plan through a current or former employer, there are options, but they're limited. If you're within 18 months of age 65, you can continue on your current plan through a COBRA provision. This can be a costly endeavor, but you already have the coverage and you know where you can go. If this is not an option or is too expensive, there's currently one option in Maricopa County for full healthcare coverage, the healthcare marketplace. In Maricopa County, there's also only one current provider, AM Better, as all the other insurance companies have pulled out of the marketplace since they were losing money. The plan cost can vary dependent on coverage type and age. However, subsidized coverage can be obtained depending on income levels. This is where income planning becomes critical. For those with household income of less than 401% of the federal poverty limit, the government will subsidize monthly premiums. I had a client in recently, and we determined that through proper planning, we can get $50,000 worth of insurance subsidies by restricting how his income will be generated and from what type of accounts it'll be taken from. In the end, we advise putting all your options on the table and running various scenarios to determine what the best course of action is for you and your family. If you are in need of this type of assistance, we are here to help.